In this lecture, we will review how emotions affect our behaviors. Emotions exert an incredibly powerful force on human behavior. Strong emotions can cause you to take actions you might not normally perform, or avoid situations that you generally enjoy. Why exactly do we have emotions? What causes us to have these feelings? Researchers, philosophers, and psychologists have proposed a number of different theories to explain the how and why behind human emotions. In psychology, emotion is often defined as a complex state of feeling that results in physical and psychological changes that influence thought and behavior. Emotionality is associated with a range of psychological phenomena, including temperament, personality, mood, and motivation. Our emotions have projective power over our thoughts. They act as filters to form our desires, furnish our capacities, and to a large extent, rule our immediate thoughts. As we encounter fresh situations, become faced with novel problems, or grapple with new ideas, our emotional response to each of these sets in motion the initial allocation of our mental resources. In essence, our first quote-unquote read of a new situation is always centered in our emotions, feelings, and attitudes. As such, our emotions are laying the groundwork for the thinking that has to come. We can now explore the effects that emotions have on the autonomic nervous system. Emotions are not always easy to detect because some have similar physical responses. There is a positive correlation between the level of emotion placed on an intended thought and production outcome. Simply put, thought become things. As you will see from the proven system of success strategies provided in this text and lectures, emotion, thought, words, actions or behaviors, and values all lead you to your success level and your destiny.